just happened. We didn't find a dress. We walked in for 2 seconds and there was no dress.
Yeah.
Now?
What would you like to say about
the dresses that we witnessed?
They were disgusting.
I agree.
I know the sequins on that blue one. They might as well have been shot.
That's my reaction.
Oh, yeah, I have to figure out where I'm going. Turn left on the 27. Oh, that's the other way.
Yeah, that Washington Street's in
Bridgewater.
I keep hanging around the same place.
Well, that's
the same place.
Look at the east and west of Washington-ness.
Wow. They're both in Hanover, so it makes sense.
They're both on the almost same street.
Almost?
No, they're not.
They aren't?
No, they aren't at all. I was kidding.
Ha ha ha, lol.
Fuck, I'm just gonna waste all my gas. I'm
so I have an extra 20. Or we can just skip looking for prom dresses since I have a feeling we won't. And eat lunch.
That's all you would think about too, isn't it?
Yeah.
Are you still using that?
Yeah. What do you think we should do?
Is everybody safe?
No.
Yeah.
I don't have seatbelts on yet.
I'm safe.
Okay.
Who cares if they're safe? You can
not do
the window.
Ready?
Me now. Oh. And of course, that's our
going.
I like her.
What am I doing?
Huh?
What am I doing?
Let's go to Lillian and see if they have anything. That looks like the best one to me. And then if they don't, then you know. We can find our way back here and eat it friendly.
You would say something like that.
I just did.
Or you'd say something like that or about what?
Seatbelt.
How long is that thing going to be? Like 2 hours?
No. We're going to stop it in a minute.
Oh, cool.
We're just supposed to agree.
Oh.
We're not!
Sweet, so interesting.
We're breaking the law.
Oh, shit.
27's so far away. Fuck.
I should have just gotten on the highway. I bet I could have gotten there quicker somehow by doing that.
I thought you were going to say I should have just gotten a dress there.
Oh,
I was
wait
like,
a second.
Brit, I would not go with you to prom.
Okay, I should have gotten a dress. Hold on, let me think.
Okay, you're done.
No, highway, Hanover. Which street is that? Oh, that's right there. I can get to Hanover quicker. I just don't know how to get to that part of Hanover that much.
Then a positive gap is never healing. Hit me in the face. A burning grid.
Is that still on?
Yes.
Wow.
I think I'm gonna put this on MySpace.
MySpace!
And that.
I gotta see.
That looks like I'm in the sun. Danielle
doesn't like your iPod.
Let's listen to something that the Digi will like.
The Digi? Did you just call her a Digi?
No, that me. The digital. What did I do? Oh, the digital camera. I just said digital.
What the hell?
I meant digital.
I thought you were calling Danielle Digi.
Digi, will you like this?
Digi, do you enjoy this?
Digi.
Muscles in the back.
Danielle, what do you like? Well, I know that. Well, listen to this. No, listen to this. Dan will enjoy this if he ever decides to watch, which he won't. dun 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 d
how I feel.
Oh my God!
153, Lisa.
Wow! I'm documenting this journey. It's just so fun.
It's alright.
No.
Alright, girl. But it's alright.
It's ugly out today. Forget that.
I would flip that old lady off if she'd been looking at me.
Just let me go. I had the chance. I'll
literally just
fucking stick my car.
Okay,
right after this car. Okay. Good job, Brit.
I know.
Okay, I'm gonna shut this up before I'm distracted and we crash. Goodbye, Danielle. Goodbye.
We're gonna crash?
Yes.